Sakia. Faith.
God bless. Daddy, could you tell me what's the qualification that I must have to be a politician? When I grow up, I want to become a famous man like George Bush, Pandey Robinson, and Reagan. I know to be a doctor, you need a degree. I know a simple soldier must be tall with a strong body. To become a scientist, you need maths for this. But what must I study, Daddy, to get into politics? Son, can you be in the PNM party and your heart in the UNC? Can you be Robinson's chief party whip and fight him for now leadership? You must swear on Bible and take false oath. You must use big words to get votes. You must lie and watch me straight in the eye. Oh son, that's the qualification of a politician. You must shun people when election done. Well, son, that's the qualification of a politician. A man must have a sound education. Should I go away to London or the USA for me to be a man in or a pandit? I know musicians study music at Berkeley. I know good doctors does be at Harvard University. The rich school did John Humphrey and Sue Damas study. Yeah, they did a crash course, yeah, at the school of Woodford Square. Son, you must go to the school of selfishness and learn how to be dishonest. You must go to the school of scampishness and, like Judas, learn to cheat with a kiss. You must part with your good friend Kelvin Ramnath and call him a bloody upstart. You must fool people and fool yourself in the long run. Oh son, that's the qualification of a politician. You must hate roti and yet hug up the roti man. Well son, that's the qualification of a politician. Man with a special personality. He will promise you paradise and the promised land, and after elections he knows nobody. He'll give his party members car, house, jobs and big road. Although they have no papers, he puts square pegs in a wrong hole. He's one who shows no pity for vagrants and poor humans. If you could behave like that, my son, you on your way to be one. Son, you must watch the crime rate escalating and yet talk about race and vote catching. You must see two people on one hospital bed, then pass through the ward and just nod your head. You must talk the Queen's English in Parliament and curse obscene as you reach the pavement. You
must tea. And jail a man if he touch a leaf.
Oh son, that's the qualification of a politician.
You must smile and drink whiskey with your enemy.
Well son, that's the qualification of a politician.
Yes, man.
Oh, son, that's the qualification of a